Is the revolution tonight? Why was I informed?
Because we're coming to get you, Alex. Well, what do you think? They're authentic paratrooper jump pants.
I hope your chute opens.
It's okay, Dad. I'm not wearing them for you. I'm wearing them for Nick. See, to Nick, camouflage is a big turn-on.
Well, then this Nick is definitely my kind of guy.
Nick, it's been 3 weeks now. We haven't even seen him.
He'll be here any minute.
Oh, good. I'd like to meet this Nick, too.
Me, too. I mean, we've heard so much about this Nick.
Well, everyone stop calling him this Nick. He's just Nick. Just plain Nick.
Unless I'm wrong, it's just plain Nick on a Kawasaki 750 Turbo.
He's really anxious to meet all of you.
Nick? Come on in, Nick.
Do I have to?
He seems anxious to meet us.
I don't know about you, but I am keeping an open mind about this. It just closed.
Nick Moore, I'd like to meet my parents, Elise and Stephen Keaton.
Nice to meet you, Nick. It's a pleasure having you here.
Hey.
It is nice to meet you, finally. I've heard an awful lot about you.
Hey.
My brother and sister, Alex and Jennifer.
Hey. How you doing?
We's doing fine. At least I's doing fine. It's a nice earring, Nick.
Yeah, I found it in the garbage. Picked it up on my rounds.
Are you a garbage man?
Me? But I hope to be one day, you know? It's the only way to get the good garbage.
The good garbage? How do you distinguish that from the bad garbage?
You gotta have an eye for it.
I'm not sure I understand. Mom, Nick's an artist.
I am like what they call an environmental artist. I make things out of trash, garbage, junk. You'd be amazed at the things you can make from garbage. You see this hat? I made this hat from garbage.
Hey.
And the mama bird flies back to the nest.